Well, hello everyone, I hope all is well. So, life update. I finally managed to watch I'm a Celebrity All-Stars. I mean, even though I know what happens through social media, I just want to basically watch it to see all the celebrities suffer again. Particularly Paul Burrell and Amir Khan. Never gets old. Oh, Paul, stop being a wuss. That's what you are, Paul.
One. Oh, that's a big one. We've missed you. We really
are. That's what it sounds like. I also had a workshop with Sarmed Masood, who's a director, famous for directing shows like Bulletproof, You Don't Know Me, Ackley Bridge, What a Legend. But I feel like the journey there was the best part, as the bus was well posh and it had a proper radio and everything for me to sing to. Finally, I had a meeting with an agent, which actually went really well. They advised me to do a movement and singing reel to be considered for things like musical theatre, which is actually really good advice. But people often say to me, Lucy, you don't need lessons, you're a natural dancer, you've got the body for it. Really, you call this natural dancing? Right, and that's my update complete. Hope everyone has a good one.